Hi, we're back. Did you grab yourselves a drink? Great. I just kind of practiced it a couple times because I wanted to make sure I had it for you. So I'm actually out of breath. But any hoops, I hope you got yourself a drink. I hope you learned it from the previous video. And now what this video is just to do it with music. And we'll do it two times. And then you got it. All right? I hope you're learning it with me. I hope you're having a good time. Doing some tapping, all right? If you didn't put your tap shoes on, which I do obviously have my tap shoes on, that's okay. If you can't tap in your house, it's fine. But you can tap on like a basement floor or like a garage floor, depending on what your garage situation is. But not, you don't want to go outside anyway. Today it's cold, but don't ever take your tap shoes outside onto the cement, because that will ruin your taps. It'll scratch them all up and dull them out. So, but you can do it on smooth concrete, okay? All right, so any hoops, if you didn't put your tap shoes on, that's okay, but put something, some kind of shoe on. Don't do this barefoot. Barefoot would be weird, I don't know. All right, so here we go. We're just gonna do it with music. Are you ready? I hope I am. I practiced it during our little break. So here we go. Remember to hold that I miss you all terribly. I don't know what my plans are for next week. I had a thought this morning, so it'll be a surprise. But next week, hopefully we've only got a couple more weeks of this, and then we can get back into the studio, but I really hope so. I think today we find out a little bit more what the plan is for coming back to our lives. So, but if I don't see you here, I'll see you here, okay? So have a great one. I'll see you guys next week.